megawatt. Where did it come from? You are talking about whether we added a megawatt. We've added 435 under this regime. Mr. Speaker, again, what we have done is to ensure that we make prompt payments, of all liabilities. And Mr. Speaker, with your permission, I'll read chapter 231 of the budget statement. Mr. Speaker, the last sentence says that following the issues of the bond, state-owned enterprises that amounting to approximately 5.3 million Ghana cedis have been settled to date. And that is what we have
one
done.
Minute more.
Mr. Speaker, again, we had installed 22 kVA transmission lines from Ghana to Burkina Faso so we can extend the excess power to our neighbors instead of allowing the power to be here and then we pay excess capacity. We have installed these lines so that we can sell it to them. Mr. Speaker, again, we are changing the 250 watt high pressure sodium lamps to 150 LED lamps. Why? Because we have to reduce the loads on the grid. And exactly that's what we are doing. Mr. Speaker, with rural electrification, we are not only committed to ensure every corner of this country get power, we are also making sure local contractors and banks are engaged in this exercise. So we are killing three birds with one stone. We are getting power to them, we are getting jobs to contractors, we are making sure banks are working. Mr. Speaker, never again to doom some, Mr. Speaker. Yes. Never again to economic instability, never again to incompetence, never again to energy crisis, never again to NDC men.
Your time is